Please welcome a young man who just made his town hall debut in Broadway's Rising Stars just last month and is now about to make his Feinstein's 54 Below debut in about 10 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nick Manna.
I guess I'd be a hero, sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring. On a Viking ship, I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be, or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn. But we all learn. An ogre always hides. An ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark. And all of granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find